Yo, hear that? Over, smelly aroma. Them done with a long time when I ran.
We do current, classic, all time. We can do whatever. Current versus all time. You can be whoever you want, bro. I'm not one of those boys that are like, oh, I gotta do current. You gotta do current. Nah, do whatever. Those people be getting me tired, but just play the game. You play pro, Hall of Fame, rookie, all-star, Hall of Fame, superstar. Guys, they don't be able to do. Pull up the room, knock the room straight to the DJ. Pull up the room, knock the room straight to the DJ. Pull up the room, knock the room straight to the DJ. 6 minute quarters, or do you play more than that? I usually play 6. I thought you could. Not no more? I thought you used to be able to. It'll make me start it. Trying to make a scene. We see a group of girls. We trying to make them scream. Maybe if it like. Maybe if it starts it a little bit. Cause I've been trying to dream. I've been hard at work. It's been a lot of work. It's been a little pain. It's been a little hurt, but at the end of the day, yo, it's all worth it. Cause my money getting taller than a tall person. If you got a dream, you believe, gotta go for it. Gotta go for it, yo, you gotta go for it. What team this sounds? Marcus KU on their team? Gotta go for it. Gotta go for it, yo, you gotta go for it. Got a couple tricks up your sleeve, gotta go for it. Gotta go for it, yo, you gotta go for it. When it comes crunch time, yo, you better go for it. Better go for it, yo, you better go for it. Past is the past and the future isn't clear. I be talking to Confucius, the confusion isn't clear. Are we here for a minute? Are we here for a year? Why do more? It's lit. I was gonna say, how do you do that when it's cold outside? Like, you just kick it? Oh, alright, just stay in the crib. That makes sense. Bro, you still on that, bro? Come on, bro. I could buy you another one if you want. Like, I just genuinely didn't think he was really going to use that gem somewhere. I'm going to just throw it away. I had my heart broken by a girl, but I still be good. Because she probably gave referrals, and she probably remember how I made her. For real? But I just like thought about it. I'm like, he not going with that gem. You know what I'm saying? Oh, now you got a defense, man. I'm gonna just break that joint. It'll be alright. And then I felt good about it. Gotta keep a closed mouth. Oh, yeah, that is tight, John. Because I asked you, so it's like you was expecting it, John. Yeah, that is tight, John. I see that now. You gotta believe, man. If you got a dream, you believe, gotta go for it. Gotta go for it, yo, you gotta go for it. If you tryna put on for your team, gotta go for it. Gotta go for it, yo, you gotta go for it. Got a couple tricks up your sleeve, gotta go for it. I feel bad now. I was just trying to save your bones, bro. You have Patrick Beverly? Ew, I did not know that. That guy's a weirdo. I forgot we picked the ball up. I'm about to start my bench and get cooked. Starters. I start my bench, I might get fried. Literally. Actually, I'm going to start my bench. I want to see what happens. Exactly, literally. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it.
Welcome to 2K Sports. We have the NBA coming up.
Yeah.
Great to have you with us. Hi, everyone. I'm Brian Anderson, alongside Clark Kellogg and Grant Hill. On the sidelines, Ali LaForce. So Phoenix will get the first possession. Pass to Booker.
I look like that. I'm going to have to fix this.
Well, Clark, taking a glance at the makeup of both rosters, what stands out is how many veterans there are on each team.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious, B.A., that both of these coaches really value veteran experience. I mean,
you got the camera looking weird. What is that? My player default. I play in the 2K camera. Hold on, I gotta fix this. It's tripping.
Guys that can produce on the court, but also help mentor the younger players.
The drive by Harden. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. And Grant, while James Harden is no stranger to trade requests, the Sixers front office no stranger to him either.
And they've shown the patience to wait for the right deal before.
In the meantime, there's the business of winning games.
The scoring ability Harden brings is unique and next level.
After Harden retires, most fans will realize how truly generational a talent he's been.
Yeah, I think he's one of the best shooting guards to ever play. A unique shooting guard. Thick and strong and quick and crafty. Deep range. Excellent passer. Played a lot of different styles effectively. He'll be much more appreciated after he's done than I think he's appreciated as he's playing. Guys, it's hard to shake Harden off his game. He's so strong and skilled. He keeps his balance right where he needs it.
Now here's Nurkic. Back to Beal. Five on the clock. It's Booker on the wing. Shoots over Harden. Booker no good. First quarter and about a minute and a half in. They get it back. That's a shot he'd like back. He's usually going to make those.
Those are my favorite. I'm not
Durant, looking around.
I just don't play park a lot.
The three ball.
I get tight.
It's hauled in by the Sixers.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
Harden's shot is good.
Love the defensive enthusiasm, but Harden will either beat the contact or draw the foul.
The kick to Durant. Pulls it from 20. The rebound by Bamba. And so it's Harden with it. He brings it up for the 76ers. Pass to Reed. Durant pulls it in.
I never paid on superstar.
Makes the assist and lays it in. Nice setup.
Yeah, you know, at first glance, you might think Durant has trouble finishing through contact, but think again, folks. I mean, you can't measure desire by body type.
Now a timeout called by Philadelphia.
Off of my career. Yeah, you get your like skill up basically. Usually just play Hall of Fame. Usually just play 2K Park on rookie. My career on rookie. Dang, you snapping, Brody. Right. I guess not.
Look back on Sixers history, the list of legendary big men is a long one.
Exactly, B.A., and let me tell you this, Embiid's name is right there near the top of that list. You know, you think about the likes of Chamberlain, Moses Malone, those guys certainly on the list. Embiid joining them, that says a lot.
Here's Booker. The Sixers getting their last shot to go. Outside Durant. Launches it. Fires in the triple. Durant's got 5 points.
No fear or hesitation from KD. He's able to hit from anywhere.
Outside Maxey. Pass to Harris. Back to Harden. To the left wing. Shot clock at 6. To the middle. It's stolen by Nurkic. And they're running.
Oh my goodness.
I messed up with the
back
pass.
To Okogie. Here's the three.
Gosh.
And that comes off the assist by Durant.
Knocked down that time by Josh Okogie. He's been working on that jump shot, and you can tell, trying to be more consistent with it.
On the wing, Harden. Inside. Maxey, that's good.
Just owning the painted area. If it's working, no need to change.
And Booker's got the ball here for Phoenix. Pass to Beal. It's hauled in by the Sixers.
And unlike some other guys, missing a wide open look won't hurt his confidence at all.
Tucker, no good.
Ooh.
And it's Phoenix's ball. And here's Nurkic.
That's how I took the shot.
Here's Okogie.
Is the boy you're talking about?
Pass to Nurkic. Just 5 on the clock. Back to Okogie. The Suns need to get off a shot. They get it back. Out to Beal. Booker with it. Screen by Durant. There's the triple. Booker, good.
And this is big for Booker's confidence. With this 3-point ball falling, he's so tough to stop.
And slam dunk by Tucker.
With two hands on the rock, he powers it through.
Totally in control, protecting the ball the whole way.
And he should be. I mean, remove all doubt. Get it down hard and simple.
Phoenix calls timeout.
So different compared to last gen, it's crazy. So this is the last one too, guy.
The Suns leading. And here's Booker. Out to the wing. There's a screen by Nurkic. Good chance here for Booker. With nobody on him, he buries that jumper. Booker's got 5 points.
awfully tough play to defend. When you honor the roller, Booker just takes advantage.
He's got one.
First one falls for him. You know, Grant, thinking back to those 2021 finals, the Suns coming so close to their first championship.
Think about it, BA. Phoenix had a 2-0 lead over the Bucks, but Giannis then decided to take over. And still, I think that taste of the finals was great for Devin Booker and the Suns.
Now here's Nurkic. The rebound by Bamba.
You know, I think the effort on defense there has everything to do with why he missed that shot. Well done.
I thought he was always like a good backup. Bamba, yeah.
Pass to Reed. Now here's Oubre. Six to shoot. Beverly on the wing. Shoots over Booker. And he can't bank that one
Pat
in.
Bev, I feel like.
So at the end of one quarter of play, still a close game. Suns ahead. They're up by one. And the second quarter about to get started. We'll be back in a moment.
Like, I feel like he thinks he's like, I don't know, but I always thought he was taking it. I never would have cared for him. I mean, he's a good player. Like, he didn't reach that winning well,
and close game underway so far. We'll see if either of these teams can jump out ahead in the second quarter.
I don't even watch him, but it's just.
And a moment here to take a look at the scoring breakdown for the Suns.
You know, right from the start, it seemed they got hot from three-point range, pulling apart the defense and racking up the points, too.
Melton outside. Bamba up top. Still no points. Here's Oubre. And he's in the books. Now one for two.
You got to appreciate the consistency. Night in and night out. He brings up.
Allen outside.
Like they say, defense wins.
Out to Beal. There's a screen by Bull. For three, Beal, no good. The Sixers leading. Outside Oubre. Pass to Melton. To the right side. Down low. Here's Bamba.
I'm trying for that.
The shot off that time. Solid defense from Bull. Now here's Gordon. There's a screen by Bull. Oh, there's the alley.
Dang.
That shot missing.
Oh, that's how alley is playing.
Looking for the spectacular and coming up empty.
And you know, guys, always a tough catch on the lob. Placement and timing have to be close to perfect.
On the wing, Harden. Pass to Bamba. Solid defense from Bull.
I didn't just say that. I thought he said Bamba.
Allen, right side. Here's Bull. And finished off by Bull.
It's really easy for Bull to throw it down. Man, I'm a little jealous, especially with these creaky knees that I've got. I don't even think I could dunk in my dreams.
Pass to Harden. Back to Melton. Here's Harden. Pounded by Beal. To the paint. Here's Bamba. Oh, it's blocked by Bull.
Let me say that.
How are you even supposed to shoot over Bull?
Ain't it, bro.
Insane one. Like,
here's Bates Diop.
Like OMG.
From deep.
Like something calm. Like, oh my
first
goodness.
Shot won't go.
And the defense got away with it.
Like, that's
there.
What it
I mean,
like,
that's a shot he typically makes.
Bamba in the high post.
Yeah, they might start wowing on me. What you say? Ain't like, nothing, bro.
And it's Phoenix with the rebound.
Now, whoa. Pause. I'll
here's
suck
Bates
you.
Diop.
What? You say?
No points so far.
I know you just say
that.
That
one's
I
good.
I thought that's what you said.
And now a three-point Phoenix lead.
And we've heard players asking for more clarity and accountability from the officials. Brad, you think they have a point?
Well, players often ask refs to explain calls. So they also want some clarity from the league whether the refs got it right. And that information oftentimes can help them make the proper adjustments moving forward. He hasn't been able to find his touch this quarter.
To me, it appears he's starting to lose his composure a little bit. We'll see if he can regroup and get back into a better rhythm.
Oh, I heard that.
And from the sideline, let's catch up with Allie.
Joel Embiid talked about setting the tone. He said it's not easy being a leader. I'm not an off-the-court guy. I'm more reserved. But on the court, I show up. That's the way I like to lead, dominating on the court. Offensively, defensively, and try to bring everybody along with me.
I've been hearing about that in too many countries.
He does it well, for sure. Allie, thanks for that.
Jamaica.
Philadelphia calls timeout.
All right, everybody just type on in. Chop like an elite chopper, or
some changes for Phoenix.
I thought Booker had been on Booker been on the song since he got drafted, though. Oh,
here's Harden. Give him 8. Grant, usually the Suns rack up lots of assists. They're a team that values ball movement.
Oh, B.A., that's how you create quality looks. By snapping the ball around, it also tells you something about how selfless these guys are.
Here's Embiid. And that one's long. The Suns leading. Up top, Durant. Over Tucker. Outside for Booker. Back to Eubanks.
Ooh.
Tries again. Excellent D there from Embiid. And Embiid has got the ball here for the Philadelphia 76ers. They've only given up 6 here in this quarter. Ooh, lots of contact on the shot. So 2 free throws. We'll follow that whistle.
Yeah, you know, you can't get overly physical with Harris because once you do, he turns it against you and uses. It for his good.
Two shots. So neither attempt will fall that time for him.
Usually free throws are a formality for him. I didn't expect that result.
And Durant with the big finish.
Not many bigs can slow down KD once he gets around the rim.
Now here's Embiid. He's scoreless. To Tucker. And here is Maxey. Now Harden. Booker defending. Just 5 to shoot. And this summer, the Sixers making changes on the bench. Grant, the mission statement is clear. Make it past the conference semifinals.
Oh, so clear, B.A. And while that's been the stumbling block in recent years, I'm not sure even that's good enough. This is a team with legitimate championship aspirations.
Second free throw, no good. And it's Phoenix's ball. Good momentum. 8 straight points. Outside for Booker. There's 53 seconds left to play in the first half. And Booker! Booker, cash on the three.
No question. Booker excels at finding shots. He can be a real point machine.
And Philadelphia calls time here.
Yeah, I just peeped it really cool now. Going this game and kept going until I can. Yeah, the one in there too. There's John. I didn't know that.
There's 48 seconds left in the first half. Pass to Tucker. Right side Harden. Over Booker. And another miss by Philadelphia.
Yeah, they just can't seem to end the drought no matter where they shoot it from.
And, you know, they've got to be careful because this is when the team concept breaks down and guys start playing hero ball.
And just totally relentless, only increasing the intensity level.
Yeah, I love the fact he doesn't play the score. He just keeps coming, attack mode. He doesn't know how to step off the gas pedal.
The shot to stop the run. The Suns clear it. And the Suns getting another bucket right there.
Boy, that mid-range J from KD can put people to sleep, boy. Tough to guard him at all three levels.
And so it's the Phoenix Suns 16. Up 14 as we wrap up the quarter. 30. Their defensive efforts have paid off, effectively shutting down the opposing offense. We'll be back in a moment. Just about ready for the second half here. A big comeback is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. And so it's Harden with it. He brings it up for the 76ers. It's a 14-point game. Launches it from deep. Philadelphia, the rebound.
That's what my heater does.
Six on the shot clock. Late clock. The Sixers need to put one up here. Harris misses.
It's kind of tough, but kind of.
Durant inside. And it's slammed in by Durant.
Well, part of the game plan was to neutralize the crowd. Hey, guess what? Mission accomplished.
And what's been impressive is that it's not been any one player. It's been a collective effort, contributions from everybody.
Yeah.
It seems you could bring in anybody to this team and pair them with Embiid, and they'd still win, Greg.
Oh, they got a solid roster. But there's no denying that Embiid is the heartbeat of this team. The 76ers go how Embiid goes, kind of like our broadcast with you. And in the last five seasons, they've gone to the playoffs.
And Durant with the big finish.
Durant has definitely been on one tonight, knocking down shots for himself at a high rate.
Rebounded by Nurkic.
Come on, guys.
Left side Durant. Pass to Nurkic.
I haven't scored since like second quarter. If the
Right side, Booker. Outside, Durant. The three is up. Another shot.
Yep.
Three-pointer.
Oh my gosh.
Rebound by the 76ers. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half.
Yo, I'm about
to
say.
And the ball out of play. The Suns will have it.
He did not even step out. Yo, he didn't even. Bro, he didn't even step out, bro.
Beal outside. On the wing, Durant. Back to Beal. Left side, Durant. Shot clock at 5. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by in the third quarter.
A rare rejection that time from Tucker. Using that long reach, though, times it perfectly.
And the shot That's counts. Funny. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a three-point play. That'll put Tyrese Maxey on the line. It's going to be on Bradley Beal. Just under 2.5 minutes into this third quarter now. Throws it up high, and it's out of bounds. Still Phoenix's ball.
You know, Clark, P.J. Tucker has really made a name for himself and done that on the defensive end.
I just love his story, the journey that he took to get to this point. I mean, he circumvented to Europe for several years, became a three-point shooter, and defensively is where he hangs his hat, and that's where he's made his greatest impact, doing the dirty work to help championship teams win. And, you know, Harden's exceptional at getting out on the break in transition. I mean, running exactly the right path and getting it done.
A chance here to catch up with Allie from the sideline.
Hey, Brian, Philly fans, they're known for their passion. And Tyrese Maxey said, I love them because they're real. They're honest and they're tough. They know the game. They know what they're talking about. And they know what players are getting out of it. They care about winning. And that's what I care about. Brian?
That's such a great sports city, too. Allie, thank you. And Philadelphia calls time here.
He did. You see? Little Grizzlies. Glizzy gang. Does he still say that? Glizzy gang. I swear the one day we'll say Glizzy gang in his song. Swear he said Glizzy gang. Yeah, he stopped saying it probably. Yeah, I felt weird saying Glizzy after people made it sus. Like, I'm into him with music and all that. Hey, yo, he's drawing for that. Wow.
The Suns making a switch here.
How is he? Was he eating the hot dog sus, or like, he's just being weird about it?
And here's Harden. He'll bring it up for Philadelphia. They trail by 16.
It's over.
No good. Nurkic with some nice D. In transition, here come the Suns. Three-pointer, Harden.
Come on, can I get that? Oh, my gosh. I guess
outside,
not.
Tucker.
Oh, boy, that.
On the wing, Harden. Rebounded by Nurkic.
He's lost his momentum in a big hurry. Coming off an excellent quarter, now he just can't find the bucket.
There's a screen by Nurkic. Here's Beal. Lays it up and banks it in. Beal's got 5 now.
His position might be shooting guard, but Beal has no problems taking it inside.
Here's Harden. Good on the baseline.
Give me that. Yeah.
And you know he's going to take that shot every time. The defense has to respect him from the mid range.
You mean like
Gordon on the wing? Loose. Left side Booker. On the wing Durant.
Spins. I cannot say that in track. I do not get
fried.
I'm capping
right
my rap for
Durant. So good at finishing.
Ain't no capper. I'm a rapper.
Excellent in the paint.
Harris's
like
shot is good.
Soft
interior
right
D,
right
and they've exploited
it. Now
here's Beal. 5 points in the game. And the call will be against James Harden. That's his first foul of the game.
Yeah, I've seen that other day.
And we've got 118 left in the third quarter of the game.
Boy, that's a tough take there by Durant. He gets off the shot. His finesse coming into play there, and he's able to draw the foul as a result.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Suns.
Well, I think they've been lethal from beyond the arc this game, no doubt about it.
He's
hard to defend such spot-on
like,
shooting.
What is he talking about?
Now here's Maxey. He's got five.
Like, I literally just seen it like 2 days ago.
A minute six left in the third. Harden. It's good. He's 6 for 12 from the floor.
Surgical precision from Harden, demonstrating his sick handles one more time.
There's a screen by Nurkic. Here's Booker. Pass to Nurkic. Shoots over Embiid. 11 feet out, and he hits it. Nurkic has gotten his second bucket of the game.
Yeah, in the paint, Nurkic can be a monster. He's got all the physical gifts he needs to dominate.
And Eric Gordon gets the whistle that time. Second. That's his first foul.
Substitution on the court.
So it's Philadelphia now. It's an 18-point game.
I'm over right here.
Unable to get that one. Solid defense from Bowl. Here's Allen. And stolen by Melton. Here's Harden. Rejected by Bowl.
Shut up.
And now the Suns fast break. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touched by Gordon.
Yeah, a communication breakdown.
Wrong with that.
Two guys thinking in opposite directions. The pass winds up in the stands.
All fours on that joint.
Five ticks left in the third quarter. Here's Harden. And that's not going to go.
Yo.
Kevin Durant has been leading the charge for Phoenix. 8 points in the quarter, showing how effective he can be. We'll be right back. And there have been two very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number four. Now Booker, a little mid-range shot is up. The rebound by Bamba.
He's got a nice feel for that crossover, but you still have to finish.
Yep, that one's good.
I love how much fight Melton has in him. This guy is just gritty, not letting the defender get the best of him there.
It's stolen. Melton on the wing. Back to Oubre. And stolen by Booker.
Freak.
It's a one-on-one situation.
Hey, yo, yo, right here.
Allen on the wing. Knocked away. Melton on the wing. Here's Oubre. And the layup falls.
Nice pass from Melton. Solid job at getting it to his teammates.
About 1 minute played here in the fourth quarter. Great D that time from Beverly. Oubre can't hit.
Well, you will not see that from him very often, especially right at the rim.
Booker for three. And the the Suns miss again. This Sixers squad is struggling. Here in the fourth quarter, their defense has been very strong. No baskets allowed. Beverly on the wing. Back to Melton. Pass to Oubre. Clock at six. Melton with the ball. Booker with the defensive effort. Now here's Eubanks. Okogie on the wing. Shoots over Beverly. Tried to bank it in, but it misses. Here's Korkmaz. And it's flushed down. A nice jam.
Might have been.
And what an aggressive move to the rim. He's really trying to fire up his teammates right now.
Boy, it's not hard to feel inspired after a teammate makes that kind of finish.
You know, when you're looking to close the gap, you need guys who will take it upon themselves to step up, take the initiative, and make something happen.
How many? 15? Almost 10, okay.
Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Allie LaForce.
During that break, Coach Frank Vogel had some advice for his team. And despite the lead, they are still coaching this team hard. In the huddle, they told their guys to stay alert. Do not give them anything easy. They want to protect this late lead, B.A.
All right, Allie, thanks once again. And one of the more imposing guys at the center position, Joel Embiid.
As unique a player as we've got in the league in terms of his size, just mammoth, and his agility and skill level, so special for a guy of his size. His production is absolutely crazy. Perennial MVP candidate now and perhaps for several years to come. The constant evolution of Embiid's game, really impressive, a credit to his work ethic. He continues to get better, becoming a bigger threat with his improved arsenal.
Now here's Embiid. Can count. He'll go to the line with a chance at a three-point play.
Yes.
You know, it's the muscle and size of Embiid that allow him to score through contact.
That's his second personal. The free throw drops for Embiid. And so Beal will bring it up for the Suns. They have yet to score here in the fourth. To end the drought. Can't get it to go. The Sixers trailing to the inside. The kick out to Maxey. Back to Tucker. Pass to Harden. Here's Embiid. Ooh, look at Embiid.
I usually converting it close.
This is anyone's game now, and they have
you
the momentum.
That time out?
Well, it starts with defense. They got some stops, scored some buckets after that, and now we've got ourselves a ball game.
Phoenix calls timeout.
Curry has
and this late game timeout.
That's straight. I'll continue the timer for you. It'll only give you 30 seconds. They tweaking. The boys, he got a real call. So just change the lineup, bro. Put who you want to put on. Yeah, man. What is Mike monitoring? What is that? That sounds kind of sound like they watching what you say, type John. Yeah, I just seen it. I was like, "What is that?" Oh no, that's weird. Like almost. Like if I turn up, I can hear myself talk, type John.
Getting a breather here, important for the players to recharge. This is where you have a chance to get rehydrated with some Gatorade.
D. Let's get that break. I saw her coming back out of nowhere. Yeah, this game did be, this game did be cap. I ain't gonna lie. I agree with you. No. That is crazy. I don't know.
The Suns leading. Screen by Durant. Here in the fourth quarter, just under 2.5 gone by. Now Philadelphia with it. A 12-0 run right now, counting. Pass to Harris. Outside Harden. And here is Maxey. And here's Harden. Rebounded by Nurkic.
He's trying to force his way into a rhythm, but that's not helping the team.
And it's slammed in by Durant.
You know, they get it to Durant because they trust him. They've got great confidence in him finishing in the open court.
Pass to Harden. And Harden with the slam.
And they're on a big run to make this game interesting. Can't let up now.
I think they will. I mean, they're close enough to taste it. So they're going to keep that pressure on and keep coming at him.
There's a screen by Nurkic. Durant's shot is off. And the 76ers with possession.
You heard it?
A 14-2 run for the last bit. And then Harden with the jam.
How good is that Harden commanding the ball in these moments? Love stepping up at crucial times.
Here's Okogie. Back to Beal. Pass to Booker. Shot clock at 6. Durant. KD jabs it straight down.
You know, 2K was like,
well, Durant knows the team looks to him for this. These kinds of moments.
I can't even talk. It's so funny.
Never rattles.
He's able to keep the pressure going. Keep coming at him.
Back to Tucker. Right. Here's Embiid. Second shot opportunity. And Durant with the block.
I literally hit a pump fake.
Affecting the shot right there. The length of Durant, a problem for the offense.
And that's an intentional foul.
I didn't even do that. I didn't even do that, bro. What's that? Stop playing with me, bro.
And it's Phoenix's ball. They led by as many as 18.
Literally hit a pump fake.
Down low. Here's Nurkic. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line. That's on Joel Embiid.
Yeah, someone who has battled injuries. Great to see Yusuf Nurkic out there tonight.
So he comes up empty, missing both.
And not a moment to lose on this possession. Got to go right up with it and then foul immediately. Tyrese Maxey with a big time play down the stretch.
Oh, I didn't even foul.
And an intentional foul right there.
Okay. I swear I really don't care. Oh, I could turn it off? All right, bet. My fault, bro. Where do I go to? Settings, all right. What is that? Bro, I cannot run.
First free throw is good. And that puts him up 5.
He's just not running this time.
Second one is good. Getting both at the line. And it's a 6-point ball game.
Sensing an opportunity here to increase the lead and capitalizing on it.
Deflected!
Well, you see the defensive prowess there. I mean, I love when Okogie gets up and sends it back. Not many guys of his size can do that.
Here's Durant. And they pick up two.
He's their go-to. They keep calling his number, and he delivers.
Time called here. The 76ers decide to talk it over. They're behind by eight. There's 6 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. All right, guys, what do you think?
And time's running short. They just couldn't get over that hump.
You know, maybe working on their 60-second drill, even if it doesn't pay off tonight, maybe for the future.
Here's Harden. And Harden with the slam.
And you know the ball's going to Harden when the game's tight. Terrific at delivering and producing down the stretch.
So the Suns win it. This was a hard-fought, well-earned victory for them. They had to dig deep to come out on top.
Yeah, you know, some teams might buckle under the pressure towards the end. The crowd was so amped up, such a hostile environment. But they stood tall and got the win.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Ali LaForce, Clark.
I'm going to check out this score. 20 Harden, 7 with Maxi, 6 with Embiid. I'd rather score like a little bit. These boys ain't even score. He snapped with KD, I'm not gonna lie. And Book. I thought he was gonna kill me with Book, but he only dropped 10. I'm like, yeah. He started going crazy with KD. I'm like, dang. That was a good game, though. I ain't gonna lie. What you trying to do? No. Yeah, I didn't even make a build yet, bro. I just downloaded this today.
And there's so much more to explore in season 2. And to get you started, we're going to...
Did I make a build? No, I thought I did. I didn't even make a build. I want to make one now. I was trying to skin my face, but it wasn't working. It made me look like a weirdo.
was plenty. Work of art, you get the big picture. Sending me house down with a. Don't play with the big bad wolf. Feeling kind of stingy today, don't. You could get that to a guy like walk around with my hair like wall break bread. Gotta make sure everybody full. Join with the wizard, cause I ain't with the boy. Top dog, great day. Wow, why the pet full? These days I got the whole hood watching me like a bootleg DVD. These days all my diamonds dance on me like I got a. The truth, you see the reach. They selling dreams, will bring receipts.
Cali hustler, hit it by all means. The people know whatever they need, they could call me. For the green, we rushing. No, not Moscow. I'm talking quick, fast, in a hurry right now. Can't be a victim, can't fall short. I just wanna be a baller with my own ball court. California hustling. Money make the world go round. Money make the world go round. Money make the world go round.
And all interactive questions.
I'm not staying, I just wanna play. In the party, he just wanna stay plump. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. Oh, they mad cause I keep making bops. Oh, she mad cause I'm taking her spot. If I was, I'd hate me a lot. Like, she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like, she in her mood. Saying they love me but one in my place. Step in the party, I'm looking the baddest. So the paparazzi in my face. Pretty but I came from the gutter. Said I'd be lit by the end of the summer. And I'm proud that I'm still getting bigger. Going viral is getting them sicker. Like what? Let's keep it a buck. Too boring, I'm stuck in a rut. Lamborghini roaring when I hop at the truck. Pretty like Lauren with a yup. Pretty face and a waist all gone. And I'm making them wait, hold on. And I'm making them wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Like she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like she in her mood. 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 She lit, get money too. Like she in her mood.
So she leave her best friends. Bust down my dad face. Your chain is a necklace.
Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Please, please don't go there. Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Me, left wrist go there, right wrist go there. Necklace go there, sis go there. Go there, go there, go there, go there, go there, go there. Me.
I had to hit my designer for sneaks. Double dip mine in the bleach. I'm black. Down Miami Beach, pull up like LeBron with the heat. Huh. I bought a crib in the crib of the office. Check my mom, but I can't see me walking there. I whip a Tesla, but it ain't no charge of that. I call up Cohen, Brianna, been parking the top heat box seats. I'm watching Archie Dick. Like, stop right next to my block at Trust Fall. Beat, I might drop that hips on the stallion and Doja her top half. Huh. 2300 on the horse, and I'm Mike. Switching out the character like Titans. Legends on 3, 2, 1.
You tried it. You say you love me like you love him, you lying. You know your worth for what it's worth, I could buy it. We'll say it's lonely at the top, but I'm biased. Because I'm only at the top, but you tried it. You say you love me like you love him, you lying. You know your worth for what it's worth, I could buy it. We'll say it's lonely at the top, but I'm biased.
Walk on this beat like I'm walking up Poland. Got that I'm holding and guap that I'm throwing. Gonna love it in some Rick Owens in different color diamonds. Times can I tell you I'm how many times can I tell you I'm how many times can I tell you I'm golden without acting like they do not know it.
White sir, see every year I'm getting better as a writer. And when it comes to the flow I'm getting nicer. And couldn't name a song but a cipher. It doesn't matter cause I'm still getting money though. Only reason why you're hating cause your money low. And every $100,000 there's a hundred. Think you was the GOAT, that's just how it goes.
Don't wanna see you do great. Rather they see you fall off and then watch your whole ego deflate. Don't give a what you make. I see the jealousy, boy, that's a horrible trait.
I spot the hate, no binoculars. This how it feels to be popular. No photographer.
Don't give a that ain't stopping.
Go that, go that, go that, go that, go that, go that. Please, please don't go that, go that, go that, go that, go that, go that. Me, left wrist go that, right wrist go that. That disc go that, sis go that. Just don't go that, go that, go that, go that.